Good morning. Welcome to our third and our final day of virtual vacation Bible school. This week we have talked about building our faith foundation. We've talked about the building blocks. We talked about how God is love, how God is with us always. And today we're going to talk about the third building block. And for it in scripture, we're going to go back to 1 John chapter 4. Remember, we went there on Tuesday. Remember how close it is to the end of the Bible. And this time we're going to read on a little further. I'll read what we read on Tuesday and then I'll keep going for our last building block. Beloved, let us love one another because love is from God. Everyone who loves is born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, for God is love. God's love was revealed to us this way. God sent his only son, Jesus, into the world so that we might live through him. And this is love. Not that we loved God, but that God loved us and sent his son to be an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Beloved, since God loved us so much, we ought to love one another. And so that is our third building block. You see, faith isn't just about us and God, our relationship with God. It's also about how God calls us to be in the world, our relationship to the world. And because God is love, God wants our help to fill the world with love. So we go. We go out into the world and we try to be God's loving children. We try to act in loving ways towards people we love and towards people maybe we don't know or who are hard to love. That is what it means to live out our faith. So our projects for today. Today our art project uses that second trivet. The plain cork trivet. You can make use of the blue tape if you want, as well as the paint. I put a pattern on here in blue tape, and then once the paint is dry, you peel the blue tape off to reveal your final pattern. And wherever the blue tape was, there's just cork left behind. There's lots of different options. If you have stickers at home that are a certain shape, you can use them as well. We had some circle stickers here at church. So if I was to paint over this, wherever there's a circle, when I peeled it off, there would just be a cork-colored circle left. Or you could do your initial. I did an E for Aaron, and then I could paint over it in different colors, and then when you peel the tape off, whatever you want to paint, the possibilities are endless. Another activity you have today comes from royalblue.com. They have these great construction movement cards. It's construction-inspired yoga. You can use these cards or you could come up with some of your own. You'll find all of those in your pack as well. And then our last snack today is possibly my favorite because I love Rice Krispie treats and I love chocolate. And mixing the two of those together sounds like the greatest thing ever. So to start, you stick a popsicle stick in the end of your Rice Krispie treat and then you dip it into whatever color melted chocolate you have. Each family got different melted chocolate. I had blue at home and it's meant to look like a paintbrush. Dipped in paint. After you dip them, you have to leave them in the fridge for just about 5 minutes so that the chocolate cools and hardens before you enjoy your snack. We'll end our day with music again with Mrs. Leifers. Hear now these words of our closing prayer. I invite you into whatever position you feel comfortable praying in, eyes closed, hands together, whatever you choose. Loving God, we are so blessed to be loved by you. Help us to respond to your love by sharing that love with others. when we are mad or frustrated or tempted to treat others in ways that are not loving, help us to remember that your spirit is already in our hearts. May that give us the strength to respond in love. We thank you for this week together, and we look forward with joy to a time when we can be together again. Amen.
Hello, children of Haslett Community Church. Let's sing This Little Light of Mine. Now, this song has some actions to go along with it, and I can't do it because both of my hands will be playing the guitar. But when we're singing about this little light of mine, you can hold up your candle and shine your light. When it says hide it under a bushel, no, you can say hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. And don't you try and blow it out. Here's your candle. Don't you try and blow it out. Whew, I'm gonna let it shine. And then let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. And then we'll go back and sing the first verse again.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel.
To the children of Haslett Community Church. Let's sing Down in My Heart.
I have the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart. Down in my heart. I have the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. I have the love of Jesus down in my heart. Down in my heart. Jesus down in my heart, down in my heart to stay. I have the peace that passes understanding down in my heart, down in my heart, down in my heart. I have the peace that passes understanding down in my heart, down in my heart to stay.
Children of Haslett Community Church, let's sing We Are Marching in the Light of God. And every verse, there are actions that you can be doing. So when we're marching, you can march. When we're singing, of course you're singing already. When you're praying, maybe you want to slow down and look as though you're praying. We are skipping, you can skip. And then I'm going to do a verse that you may choose whatever that you want to do in the light of God. And once we're done with that verse, then we'll go back and do marching in the light of God again. So here goes.
We are marching in the light of God. 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 We are marching. Ooh, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching.
Children of Hazlett Community Church, let's sing Shalom, My Good Friends. Now, Shalom is a Hebrew word, and it means peace. So this is a song that is sung sometimes when you are saying goodbye to someone, and you're saying, go in peace.